Hello, welcome back to SAP Business One Tips channel. Today in this video, I will show you how to identify user access using monitoring access log and change log. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, so SAP Business One Tips channel will grow. On SAP Business One, there's two type information that provided for identify user access into SAP Business One application, and user access for modify any data on SAP documents. The first option is to use the user access log. This option often used for monitoring daily activity from user when they log in or log off from SAP, and information about the number of failed access attempts since the last successful logon for each user. As an internal IT and superuser, you can be monitoring your user access with running a query use table USR5. And if you click details button, there's more information for each user. Action tells about date time logon succeeded or failed, password changed, superuser selected or not. Action by explains about displays the user ID of the user who has performed the action. Client IP explains about IP address for the SAP Business One client computer in use by the user. Client name explains about name of the SAP Business One client computer in use by the user. Data and time explains about display the date and time of the action indicated in the action column. Second option can use change log. Another information, you can open one of the marketing document or a master data, see a change log. And you can find who's changing the data instead, and when exact time they changed the data. Okay, thanks for watching the video SAP tips from us. If you want to watch more tips video, please click the link above. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notifications for the latest videos from us. Bye. See you in the next video.